Caping can be thought of as the process of preparing a trophy animal for the taxidermist. So, a caper knife is typically a fixed blade knife with a very short blade, very maneuverable, very sharp, able to cut around sensitive, delicate areas such as around the head and around the shoulders. This is a Buck 116 caper, and this happens to be a Kershaw caper. If you like in-depth knife reviews, why join me here on Knife Delights? And as always, to help the channel grow, please hit that like and subscribe button.